an accurate passer. He cannot read defenses. His own coach, after last season, said that he was going to work the entire offseason to teach him how to recognize and read defenses. That's what Nagy said. Those were his words. This kid couldn't figure out how to play. Oh, Jesus.
Ping pong.
And here's the deal. After the break, I have documented proof on NFL game tape.
All right. Let's do that after the news.
Over it, under it, whatever you want to go. And of all time, that shows you, folks, that shows you their mentality. That shows you their coaching ability. That shows you who the hell they are. Talking about the players, that showed you exactly what kind of coaching staff the Chicago Bears have. They're pathetic.
Okay, and the question from the caller before the break was, do you think the Bears are going to take a sledgehammer and start trading off pieces, maybe Mac or whoever? Here's the bottom line, folks. It's more kabuki theater from the Bears. They're not going to do anything. Because guess what? Ryan Pace built this team. Now, he's not going to start trading people away because he thinks the same reason why he brought him here, that he knows more than everybody else. And think about this. That quarterback you just heard, well, that's the reason Nagy was brought here, to fix him. After 3 years, does he look fixed? I don't think so. All right, let's go to the call.
312-981-7200. And this